another one. No, you. No, you're naughty. No, you're naughty. You are so, you're so naughty. You're naughty. Oops. I have to go now, Mother. Hi. I'm Trish Delish, the drive-in dish. And I'll be your host every Saturday night for a movie sextravaganza. Steamy windshields. I don't know why we call it that. Oh, yes, I do. Oh, you. Seeing as how tonight is our first ever night, I thought I'd start off with a British triple bill. Triple bill. That's when you have two movies, and you take one movie, and you add them together, and you get... Hang on a minute. Oh, yeah. You get three movies. Triple bill. Our first movie is a movie called Sex Thief. And it's British. The British. They love the boobies, don't they? Or did I just think it? Oh, yeah, I just thought it. Anyway, this movie stars a bunch of people that you've never, ever, ever heard of. But it was directed by the same guy that did movies like GoldenEye and, oh, Mask of Zorro. I like that one, Zorro, with his little tiny mask, so kinky he is. That director's name is Martin Campbell. Marty, bad boy. You know who I'm talking about. Yes, you do. Anyway, the sex thief is about a jewel thief who, well, I suppose he steals sex. I don't know how he's going to do that. I guess we'll just have to wait and see. I had a jewel thief once, you know. Well, I had him more than once. He used to like it when I held him really tight to his rope, and he'd... Never mind. Anyway, now hold on. Sit tight. Stay glued to your chair for the sex thief, and then come right on back for two more slices of aged English cheddar. Au pair girls, intimate games. I knew you were one of his nose. Well, wasn't that steamy? Oh, sure. Maybe if you're in prison. Well, speaking of steamy, I'm having a cuppa to go with our next two selections on the telly. It's more British farce. Farce. That's a sexy word. It rhymes with arse. And I happen to know that that's the British word for donkey. Oh, boy, oh, boy. It's the Au Pair Girls and Intimate Games up next. I was an au pair girl once. Well, maybe not an au pair girl, but it sure was something fruity. And then it's 1976's Intimate Games. With a lot more English people that you've never, ever heard of. Except for one guy named Reg Baker. I think his name's Reg Baker. Something like that. No, it's not. It's George Baker. He played a character called Reg. Reg Wexford in Ruth Rendell Mysteries. There. That's a little tidbit for all you Anglophiles out there. Listen to the mouth on me. Anglophiles. I'm so dirty. Well, I also happen to know that Intimate Games was directed by a guy named Tudor Gates. And I happen to know that Tudor Gates had his hand in Barbarella. No, you naughty donkeys. Not like that. I mean, he helped write that movie. So I'll tell you what. Why don't you sit back and relax? Because all of this British sex. Farce is doing in me head, as our UK cousins would say. So you enjoy the movies. Cheers, big ears.